Just came back from the beach. Last training before Moscow, and my first fucking dynamic move. This shit is not going to break me. Too small. Holy shit! Landing at 5 a.m. We are at the hotel finally. We are tired as fuck. And we're gonna see our room. As everything.
Wow,
oh, that's great.
Two vloggers.
Yeah. So guys, it's the second day. Look who just arrived. Ua.
Ua.
Zakwev.
What's up?
Yeah, it's 11, that's it. So this is our hotel. And they have this thing inside the fucking hotel. This shit is crazy. Kapusta. Nihuya, blat. Okay. Die, flag is Israeli. Tam. So now we're just looking for flags.
Просто меня нету.
Oh, у меня есть, но это не наш. This is ours. Israel. So as this is a gymnastic hall hotel, there's gymnastics competitions going right here. And there are also Israeli competitors, which is really nice. And we are just staying in this hotel, and our competition is gonna be in the stadium, which is not very far from here also, it's like 600 meters walk. So this is just something amazing that about this hotel that makes it even better here, because it feels like an athlete's place. And it's really nice.
Flip
chair. What the fuck? No, אין מצב, אחי. Holy shit, אחי. עכשיו תגיד לו, עכשיו תגיד לו, תגיד לו גם!
פול צ'ק.
One minute, 37 seconds later.
Wait,
let's go.
Holy shit.
Wait, what did you say?
I'm in the hotel.
No.
אני עכשיו במלון.
אני עכשיו במלון.
אני אוהבת סטריט ורקאוט.
נכון מאוד. Holy shit.
Holy shit. יום שישי בערב לפני התחרות שמחר ביום שבת וויטלי עם כיפה עושים קידוש, we are doing קידוש
You put this.
אתה נראה כאילו סיימת לימודים,
יתם. יום השישי, בכל הזמנים בארץ ובכל הצבא. יכולים להשתת את הסיפור, זה סתם. וישבות ראשונים יקום לך לאשר עשה. ברוך אדם בלי מחולם בו, נראה לי.
אמן, זה אמן.
מחתנו וחתנו וישרות.
אמן,
אמן. אמן.
Now
every Friday,
really? Every Sunday. Hey, we're going to
have a kitchen.
Now we pray for the bread and the kitchen.
Slowly.
אז פותח את ידיך המסבל עלינו, אנחנו לא מצליחים מן הארץ.
אמן.
אמן.
Thank you.
באמת?
לא.
אז עשינו קידוש במוסקבה.
מוסקבה 2019, כולם פה דתיים, יהודים. הופה.
היה ממש כיף.
חבר'ה, כל הנוצרים יהפכו ליהודים.
Different game. You want something else? מחר אנחנו בתחרות, יום לפני התחרות, הולך להיות מטורף מחר. נועל, אני אגיד את האמת, כיף פה, כיף פה. אנחנו ברוסיה.
Later that same evening.
Holy shit! אחי, אני לא מאמין למה שראיתי.
אם הוא יש לך שאתה באים עכשיו, אני מתאמן.
Спасибо.
מצחיק, מה?
Absolute champion of the world of freestyle world championship 2019.
Damn, damn.
Who is that?
Damn.
Daniel Slizas from Latvia.
יאללה תום, אתה לא חושב, אתה לא חושב, אין לך מחשבות בראש. הולי שיט! מה זה?
What the fuck?
על המתן?
תן בראש מתן.
איקס! זאת! תזרום!
ממש טוב אחי, ממש טוב.
דביי! ווטק! אוו שיט!
אוו שיט!
ווטט היו במי!
In competition?
Yes, yeah, yo!
Let's go!
זרוק הכל! אחד, שתיים, שלוש!
When you were checking in, when you signed the paper, there was an agreement.
Yeah, but it's just weird that he wanted to pay. Does it say that we have to pay 250 rubles for that?
Yes, he said if you will not pay, he will call the police.
Okay.
Because, yeah.
So what just happened? We smoked vape, which is just water. Just vape, just water.
No, don't do it, brother. No, that's
too much. This was too much. So he told us...
אחי, יקרו למשטר, אל תעשה את זה, באמת.
שיקרה לי.
They said that we triggered the fire alarm and that we have to pay money now and if we don't do that, he called the police. And we're like, nah, man. This only water. It ain't no cigarettes. We ain't gonna pay nothing. You can call the police if you want. But we said it in a nicer way.
My Instagram story is worth more than 250 rubles. I do a story for him. I tag the hotel. I don't need to pay.
What?
Alright guys, so we are back at the hotel after dinner. I want to take the time and say thank you everyone for the amazing supportive messages that you sent me before and during and after the competition. It means so much to me. Thank you. So a lot of people have been asking me about my placing. The answer is I don't know my placing because I didn't make it to top 3, unfortunately. I'm a bit disappointed because I did expect to get there and also many people that sent me messages. But I still respect, of course, the results and congrats to all of the winners.
The next day.
Привет.
Не-не-не. Есть меню здесь?
Мы это готовим сам.
А мы на Наруто, на Барре, мы видим на Гатте, на Бабеле, на Америке, на Югус.
So Tom just took an old people burger.
אחי, זה הקולה שלהם, זה לא קולה של קוקה קולה.
So we are going to the taxi
holy
randomly at the street.
Let's go.
מה נעשה?
סיבה.
הוא לא מבין לך בחינם, אתה פשוט כזה כסף.
לך, 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 לך.
סיבה.
hybrid.
Red Square vibes. We're gonna take some pictures now. One cannot do a vlog in Moscow without eating blinchy.
Oh, Benzola Zero.
Too small, another one.
Ach, Benzola Zero.
We're in the last day of the trip, waiting for our flight in a few hours. So we are at the gate, Burger King, getting our snacks before heading to the flight.
אז שלום חברים שלי, ברוכים הבאים לבלוג החמישי שלי.
So guys, we are at...
אחרי חמש...
Stop. We're on the plane. Already got some friends.
Hey.
She's going real good, man. She's going real good. And we're gonna go.
אז אתה לא בפוקוס דה.
Israel, Tel Aviv.
אתה חתיכת הילד הכי גרין שראיתי בחיים שלי במקום הזה, אני מת.
היי, ברא.
היי.
So guys, we have landed in Tel Aviv. Matan, Tom, and we're gonna head home. I want to say thank you so much everyone for watching this vlog. It's been pretty hard vlogging because I was also competing, but I think I managed to get a pretty decent vlog. Tell me what you think in the comments, and yeah, see you in the next vlogs. Waffle.
Rafet, תגיד ביי.
דבר.
תגיד ביי.
דבר. תגיד ביי. דבר. דבר.